So it's been almost a month I've been MIA, and right now I'm doing internship out of town, and this is the place that I stay, which is in a boarding school, which is like very Islamic and religious, and it's called pesantren here. This is Sarah or Sarah, my student.
I'm here with
Sarah Rika Malina.
Dari
Tangerang. Dari sini, dari tadi di sini.
Ya, yeah, terus aku mau make upin Sarah, terus nanti Sarah make upin aku. Jadi kita langsung mulai aja.
Iya.
Yeah. Ya. Yeah. Jadi yang pertama kami kasih perubahan dulu ya bagiannya. Kembali sini.
So I'm doing her natural makeup look while she's gonna do my like wedding look kind of thing, because she's a graduating makeup artist or someone who is going to do your makeup when doing for a wedding and stuff. I'm going to fast forward for the video so you can enjoy.
Sama itu yang sampai 250 itu dua item doang.
Iya, dua item doang, 300-an.
Ya Allah, ya orang ngabisin duit ke tempat yang beda-beda sih.
Tapi ke hobi kan yang minatin diri juga.
Benar-benar waktu itu ya beli bola tau 300.000 bola, sekarang aku udah gak main lagi.
Kamu saking suka main bola?
Iya, saking suka main futsal. Ya Allah, aku sampai beli bola futsal 300.000 lebih tau, 300 lebih, 350 lah itu.
Temen aku juga ada yang doyan futsal tuh, yang cewek di sini pesantrennya. Pulang kemarin aja dia jadi main futsal.
Masih pucet
banget, kayak pucet gitu. Iya, putih.
Sepatu futsal aku punya dua.
So that's my internship partner voice in the background. We have Dina in the room, and I apologize, we ran out of memory, so we didn't really record the process until finish. But this is, I'm going to insert the finished look picture.